Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Hello, is everybody out there?
Good evening.
Welcome to our spring concert 2022. Can't believe it. We're here tonight to celebrate some awesome music. Tonight's performance is going to be the choir, and we have several groups that we're going to feature tonight. One group that Mrs. Haynes is in charge of, and that would be the
Trojan Singers.
All right. And we also have the junior high choir and also the high school choir. And then we have a special treat for you at the end of the concert. So don't get antsy in your seat after this 3-hour long performance. And
I think it's 3 hours long.
We promise not to be here that long. If you need to utilize going to the restroom, the baby needs to be taken out, or the husband needs to be taken out, or whatever, there's the doors. We'll leave them open for you so you can exit out there. And go ahead with the...
On that note, if you want to take out that wonderful cellular device,
I can
see the people out here. I like to see more talking. If you want to take out that wonderful cell phone that I know everybody has, and/or tablet, or electronic device, and if you want to either turn it on silent or turn it off for me, that would be wonderful. As those do interfere with our sound system. Please and thank you.
I'm scared. Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere?
Have you ever felt like
you could fall and no one would hear?
Strong enough to stand.
You can
to the top, we'll never break, never stop. And when we get to the spot, we'll know we made it there together.
Thank you.
gentlemen, as you can see before you, we got the new robes this year for the junior high choir. So please welcome to the stage the junior high choir. They're going to sing about 10 or 12 songs for today. Not that many, I promise. It's not 3 hours, okay? I promise. So, larger group this year, did very well in the solo and ensemble, and also went to Knox Middle School and also did very well there. It was kind of interesting that the choir actually performed in the band room, which was kind of different. I've never done that before. And so we kind of changed our setup because when we got in that room, the piano was exactly the way you see it here. So Robin, Rude, and I were looking at the piano between the kids and me, and I'm like, we never rehearsed that. I'm like, okay, we'll give it a try, and they did really well. So we like this setup. So please welcome again the junior high choir.
Thank you.
we do one more? Actually had to practice humming And that's how you play kazoo, in case those people don't know. That's how you play kazoo. You hum while you blow the air out, okay? We had some kazoos that kind of fell off the kazoo wagon and didn't work, so we had to go get some other ones. But can we give it up one more time for those wonderful people? Stage, the high school choir.
Thank you.
We had a terrific school year for all the choir groups. Children singers, as you heard from Mrs. Haynes, went to contests for the first time in many years and came home with a silver, which is nothing to be ashamed about. So the junior high came home with a gold rating, and of course the high school choir came home with a gold rating. So could we get that up for all students? During solo ensemble, it's always a special time. It puts a lot of pressure on the small ensembles, and especially if the student is doing a solo. And this year we had a student, several students that did solos, but one stood out among the rest. And this was her first year doing this. She's a freshman, and did a great job at Plymouth. And then I got a chance to meet with her down there and her family down in Indianapolis. To sing her solo, Homeward Bound, and our state finalist in the vocal world for solos goes to Cameron McIntyre. We got one more song for you, okay, for the you can tap your foot, this is a really upbeat song. Something a little moving around the stage, if you will, please. So we're going to have them switch over to the seats if you need it. It'll take us just a few minutes if you need to go to the restroom. Now's a great time to do that. So don't go away. We have some more music. Here we go. I have your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you. Have your, take your seats, please. Okay. Are you enjoying the concert so far? I just want to make sure that we're enjoying the concert. Okay? All right. Well, would you like to hear a little bit more music? Okay, well, I tell you what, the students have done such a really good job with the music that we're doing, and, you know, it's been such a really awesome time to, you know, hear them perform and get better each time. And, you know, it's just been such a great experience, you know, just watching them get better and better and fill up their confidence a little bit more. And, you know, and so, you know, it's just been really a big, big, huge blessing to work with these guys this year. And,
Thank you.
will feature all the choir members, a little bit of house lights and the lights on the stage. We got one more song for you great people. Here we go. So on the way back from the jazz contest, Mrs. Haynes and I were sitting across from each other on the bus and just chit-chatting on some things, some ideas to do for this concert that we're doing tonight. We both decided that we want to do a separate choir concert and a separate band concert. We'll just see how this goes this year. So far, so good. Then we had this, I think she came up with the idea. Okay. And why don't we just combine everybody. And then she came up with this great song that when I first heard it, I was like, wow, this is just an amazing song. You gotta really listen to the lyrics because the title of the song is called United. And when you think about that, of all the stuff that we've gone through in our country and our world, the last thing we want is to be divided, right? We don't wanna be divided. We don't wanna teach these students what it means to be divided. We're going to teach them how it is to be united as people. And so, both Candace and I put this together, and we also had her cousin, Sasha West, who used to be one of Sasha's here somewhere. So, Sasha was in choir and in band, and she is now at Indiana Wesleyan.
She's officially a senior.
Officially a senior?
I really don't need this. She's a senior this year. And she is a volunteer coach for the Trojan Singers, so I'm really thankful for her. I'm able to
thank
bounce some ideas off of her. So if you want to give her a round of applause. Yeah.
So we want to do this one last song, United. It's a great music. Thanks for coming. Thanks for your kids doing this activity called music. And we want to continue to encourage them to continue to do music. And that's something that Candace and I and Robin, we all three are, you know, the team here to kind of keep this going. So without further ado, the entire choir ensemble singing United.
Will mend.
coming. And there's a band concert on Thursday. Thanks a lot, guys.